And the global pandemic has led to more Iowans to hit the water and try their luck at fishing in 2020. This is a nationwide trend. Fishing licenses were up 24% in 2020. That was reversing a downward trend from the past decade. The Iowa DNR is selling more than 430,000 licenses last year. That generated roughly $37 million in revenue. The unexpected boost in license sales will allow the DNR to stock even more fish in our lakes and ponds.